This is CHSTV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. We hope you had a great March break. I'm Vanessa.
And I'm Maria with your morning announcements for Monday, March 19th.
Let's start off the show with a message from your student council.
Good morning, Gales. We hope you all had a great March break. We are excited to announce that student council will be selling swearware once again.
Order forms will be available from the student council office starting today until Wednesday, March 28th. This gives all of you exactly 9 days to put in an order and get yourself some sweet CHS spiritware.
This semester, we've updated some of our styles, added some new items, and brought back some of our favorites. Be sure to order your apparel ASAP so that you do not miss out. Again, all order forms and money need to be handed in to a student council member by next Wednesday.
And we can't forget to mention that spirit wear isn't the only thing happening within the next few weeks. Friday, April 13th will be the day of our CHS Spring Formal, Under the Moonlight, at the beautiful Scottish Rite.
Student Council will be selling formal tickets starting Tuesday, April 3rd until Wednesday, April 11th. If you're looking for a good deal, be sure to purchase your tickets within the first 4 days, as tickets will be at the early bird price of $20. The following week, tickets are a regular price of $25.
If you'd like to bring a guest to formal who goes to another school, you must fill out and submit a guest application form. These forms will be available today from the Student Council office. They must be handed in by next Monday. Once your guest has been approved, you can purchase their ticket for $25.
We're looking forward to a night of great music, dancing, photo booth, and appetizers. That's it from us. Now I'll pass it over to Ms. Barrasso.
Good morning, Gales. I hope you were able to take some time to look through your closet to see if there were any you don't wear. Something maybe you bought in grade 9 thinking you were going to wear but just haven't ever worn it to school, because the Annex is looking for lightly used uniforms to give to our new students that may come, and we're really desperate because we don't have any uniforms in the Annex right now. So this week we will be accepting any uniform donations, and for every item that you donate we are going to give you a ballot to fill out. And we have several gift cards that are available in our draw. So anywhere from $25 to $100 gift cards are available. So we would appreciate if anyone has any uniform items to donate, they bring them to the Annex before school in the morning. So the Annex is located beside the portables. The Annex is open all morning until the beginning of period 3. And if you are not able to bring them to the Annex, then you can bring them to room 206 in the afternoon. We'll accept your donations there. So this week we'll be accepting uniforms, so I hope everybody takes some time to look to see if they have anything they can donate. Thank you.
Thanks, Miss. Cathedral's annual Think Fast takes place on Thursday and Friday. Raise $25 in pledges, fast from eating, and receive 15 Christian service hours. See a lit member on your lunch in the cafeteria for information and forms. There are only 50 spots available, so get your form soon. All pledge money goes toward our SOAR goal of $2,500. See Ms. O'Keefe if you have any questions.
The Cathedral Swim Team Party is tomorrow evening. Details are posted by the co-op office. Swimmers needing a ride are to see Coach Lucier today in the co-op office. The principal's advisory council meeting is canceled today and will take place next Monday. The CHSTV News crew yearbook photo will be taken on Wednesday right after the announcements. And the board game club will be meeting today after school in room 337. Thank you for Mr. LaRock.
Any students interested in joining the Culture of Life Committee are asked to meet after school tomorrow in room 301. This is a great way to earn volunteer hours and support a very worthwhile cause. Thanks from Mr. Gravino and Ms. DeLuca.
Jostin's ring days take place this week. Grade 12s, this will be your last chance to order your graduation ring. Visit the Jostin's rep in the forum during lunches on Wednesday and Friday. Design your ring online at jostins.com and bring a $60 deposit to place your order.
Attention girls rugby players. There will be an important practice today at 2:45 at Soccer World. Please get your early dismissal slip from Mr. Padarakia in room 308 or the CSE office. Please also note that fitness training with Ms. Hopkins begins tomorrow at 7:15 a.m. in the green room. All players are strongly encouraged to attend. Finally, this message is for all you girls out there who still wish to join the team. It's not too late to come out and become a part of a great Gales tradition, a great Gales team, and a great Gales experience. Come on and try out. Give it a try.
Attention senior badminton players. There will be a tryout today right after school at 2:30 p.m. If you are trying out, please help set up all the nets so practice can start as soon as possible. Thanks from the coaches.
Lastly, anyone interested in playing senior boys soccer this year is asked to please meet in the gymnasium today after school. Thanks from Coach Cotina.
And those are all your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.
All right.
That was rough. Oh, yes. That was rough. My eyes couldn't like...